gone? Why was I gone? Am I planning on quitting YouTube? Hi guys, I'm Pasta and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm back with another tolerating Thursday video. Oh my god, it's been a while since I've said that. And आज मैं सच्चाई की मूरत बनके सफेद रंग का कपड़ा पहन के oh my god, I'm so lame. Yay! It's so happy and exciting to be lame on camera again. Anyways, tolerating Thursday videos are always very, very, very special to me because I can be incredibly honest here. So without wasting any more time, I think we should get started with the video. And I know you guys have a lot of questions about where I was gone, why was I gone, am I planning on quitting YouTube, what happened to me, am I sick, am I in anxiety or depression, or so many more questions, is something big exciting coming, blah blah blah. So let's start with a few normal questions and then we can get into that entire thing because I have like a proper lumba speech prepared for that. So the first question is, are you okay? I hope you had a good break. Yeah, I kind of did. Matlab, haan, theek tha. Where is your boy best friend's circle and what about the date you went? How far it went? Okay. What happened to my boy best friend circle? So basically, I moved out of my place, which was in South Delhi. So we all used to hang out there only. And ever since I got back home, ये मतलब it's a very complicated story. मेरा खुद का जो घर है is under construction now. So we moved to a third place. Except for like, how do I even explain it? मैं move out की जहाँ पे मैं रह रही थी मैं वो घर छोड़ के अब किसी तीसरे घर में आई हुई हूँ जहाँ पे मैं अपने parents के साथ ही रह रही हूँ और जो मेरा actual घर था जो मेरा घर था oh my god मेरा walk-in closet में my room and everything वो दोबारा पूरा बन रहा है तो इसलिए we're staying in a different place hence the background इतना ज़्यादा हम लोग मिल नहीं पा रहे हैं contact नहीं हो पा रहे इतना ज़्यादा because everyone's busy in their life और वहाँ पे pass होता तो अब तो एक घंटा कौन travel करके आएगा तो इसलिए वो नहीं दिख रहे हैं कहीं पे भी Instagram या कहीं पे भी anyways moving on next question is what type of videos are you gonna post now I'm gonna post more of pranks reactions हॉल वीडियोस एवरीथिंग जो मैं पहले पोस्ट करती थी इनफैक्ट अब मैं कोई भी चीज नहीं छोड़ने वाली हूँ और मैं हर टाइप की चीज करने वाली हूँ सो या दैट्स इट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वर यू इन गोवा लास्ट मंथ नहीं यार इतनी रहीस नहीं हूँ मैं अभी नहीं रहीस की बात नहीं है बट लाइक माय पेरेंट्स मैं आज तक भी गोवा घर वालों के साथ ही गई हूँ बस फ्रेंड्स के साथ नहीं गई हूँ सो लेट्स होप कि इस साल शायद जा पाऊँ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हाउ वॉज यू ब्रेक फ्रॉम यूट्यूब इट वॉज फाइन when is your next YouTube video coming? Today, this one. Secret of your energy. I don't think ki koi aisa secret hai because I also lost my energy for a while back then. So I can't really say ki there's a secret to my energy. It's just that, wow, ignore the background noises. Just keep calm and just focus on what you think is perfect for you and your future. And I have like a full book तो नहीं कहूँगी but like full page of quotes that helped me. तो if you're interested, I can start posting them on Instagram too. Let me know in the comment section below. Next, Tapan's girlfriend. मुझे नहीं पता अगर है Tapan की girlfriend तो मुझे बताओ नहीं है तो come on आ जाओ. You are secretly engaged. Oh my god, no. Show your call history. Oh my god, this has to be scary. Yeah, I can show it to you. Just don't ask me ki kaun hai and then we're good. Oh, for the question that what happened to me, where was I? I'm gonna take you down the memory lane of 2020 and give you an idea of what happened. So listen closely. Past few months have been just a little hard because we've been moving a lot and there were a lot of things just happening in my personal life and that's why I just haven't found the motivation to pick up the camera and do something creative. Because the entire reason I started this channel was to capture the moment and my emotions are kind of like a video journal for myself, if that makes any sense to you. Basically, I've always told this to people that I create content on my channel so that I can look back 5 to 10 years from now and feel or see how I used to be. I hope you got my point. And like I've said before, I never want to force myself to make content that doesn't seem authentic. Like I never ever want to fake a smile on camera if I'm not feeling it. I believe your content always reflect your true emotions and your state of mind, and this is what life is. I want my channel to reflect the honest reality of my life, or in general anyone's life for that matter. Because life isn't always rainbows and sunshine, or I should say in my case, life isn't always momos and pasta. I know. What I'm trying to say is some days or weeks or months are just harder than the others, and I don't ever want to come across as if I'm always happy. I hope that explains my absence, and I really have been brutally honest about everything here. But when I took this time for myself, I realized that adulting is really hard, and I used to not believe this before, but there are some things that only time can heal. For the major part of 2020, I was rushing into meaningless things without dealing with my problems face to face, and then it all came down crashing. There's a complete change in my personality, my appearance, my way of thinking, or even my choices. I'm taking everything slow now and living one day at a time. Finally, I'm really happy and excited for this phase of my life, which I would say is 2021. That kind of started after 2 or 2.5 months for me, but better late than never. So I hope everyone will be as supportive as they were before, and just keep it a positive place. Thank you so much for being with me till now, and kuch zyada rona to na ho gaya. Let's move on to next question. Ever snuck out without telling parents? Not really, man. The maximum I can do is go on a walk, aur wo bhi chhat pe, apni khud ki chhat pe. Jis ghar mein abhi hum hai, like it's a 4-floor building, to बाकी लोगों को मैं परेशान किए बिना बस चुपचाप अगर छत पे मैं जैसे कमरे में बैठे बैठे मैं पक गई हूँ एडिट कर रही हूँ या कुछ काम कर रही हूँ कुछ भी करते हुए एंड आई फील लाइक गोइंग फॉर अ वॉक. छत पे जाने में भी मुझे डर लगता है. मैं घर से कभी नहीं भागी हूँ या कभी भी मैं कुछ ऐसा की नहीं हूँ. मुझे इतना डर लगता है. मतलब माई पेरेंट्स आर वे टू कूल. आई कैन जस्ट टेल देम कि यस आई नीड टू गो देयर ऐसा ऐसा है. दे जस्ट टेल मी अ कपल ऑफ थिंग्स एंड देन वी आर गुड टू गो. ऐसा कभी नहीं हुआ है यार. आई रियली वांट टू डू इट वंस एटलीस्ट वंस. मैंने सोचा था जब मैं इस घर में आऊंगी कि मैं शाफ्ट से नीचे से वो रोप वाली सीढ़ियां लगा के करूंगी, लेकिन जैसे हमारे पापा ने नीचे से भी बंद करा दिया. मेरे पापा बहुत स्मार्ट है, उन्हें पता है कि मेरा दिमाग कहाँ जाता है. एनीवेज, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. शो अस योर लास्ट क्लिक पिक्चर. ओ माय गॉड. वैसे तो लास्ट क्लिक पिक्चर मैंने जितने भी क्वेश्चंस हैं वो ऐसे स्क्रीनशॉट लेके रखे हुए हैं, तो वही होगा. बट इफ यू रियली वांट टू सी अ पिक्चर, सो आई वाज वर्किंग ऑन दिस वीडियो कि हाउ डिड आई गो फ्रॉम दिस टू दैट वाला. तो एक पुरानी पिक्चर है, मैं वो दिखा देती हूँ. हियर इज मी एंड शिल्पी, फुल लंबे बाल और बिल्कुल अगलीनेस में. Next question, how you motivate yourself when you're not getting views on YouTube but you are working hard? As I said, I create content for myself, and I used to care about views a lot, believe me. But now it's like, I really don't care. It's fine. Even if like 5 people are watching my videos, no. I am happy with that. I don't care. I am making these videos for myself. If you're interested in getting along and joining me in my journey, most welcome. And if they're not watching it, that's not my problem. They're missing out on all the fun. That's the attitude, baby, you need to have. मैं बहुत मोटी हो गई यार. कोई बोल मत देना, पिट जाओगे. Let's move on to the next question, which is none. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, then why? If you did, then don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and I'll see you guys in my next video. And please, for God's sake, ask me some questions, some spicy questions, and I'll get back to you in the next Tolerating Thursday video. Till then, bye. How about we discuss relationship and stuff in the next video, because I have a lot to tell you, okay? Believe me. So that's it. Bye. अपने बाल कटवा लेने चाहिए. मेरी आंखें भी नहीं दिख रही है. मेरे को आज ही हेयर कट के लिए जाना है. ओके भाई.